What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My iPad is stuck on support.apple.com/iPad/restore while updating to iPadOS 16. If you have the same annoying problem, no worries. Keep watching to get 5 tips. So first, you need to know why your iPad would get into this issue. Your pad screen shows apple.com/iPad/restore, which is as known as recovery mode. It often happens when users try to restore or update their iPad. Sometimes, your iPad gets stuck on the screen and won't turn on. It might relate to a software issue when restoring or updating. Of course, you can also try the first method without cost, to force restart your iPad. To force restart an iPad without the home button, press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons, then press and hold the side button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. If this goes right, your iPad will be normal again. If not, try to one-click to exit with a tool called ReiBoot. First, connect your iPad to your computer. Good, you can see ReiBoot recognizes my iPad. Click Exit Recovery Mode. Boom, just with one click, your iPad will get out of this issue and become normal again. It's so convenient and totally free. I leave the link in the description below if you are interested. In addition, ReiBoot also provides a more secure solution. It can fix some potential system issues. Keep your phone connected to your computer. All you have to do is go with a standard repair to maintain your data in the process. ReiBoot will update your iPad to the latest software version. After downloading the firmware, click Repair to proceed. Once it fixed the system issue, you can see my iPad is back to normal and I can access it without any problem. If you have iTunes on your computer, you can also consider fixing it with iTunes. Click Upgrade here and agree to all those protocols, and it will start to download the firmware. But iTunes always has problems like this. I waited a long time and it didn't start the download. To save time, I recommend you use ReiBoot. If you're stuck on this issue and couldn't get rid of it, you can try Deep Repair on ReiBoot for a higher success rate. This time, choose Deep Repair on the right section. And you should be noticed that it will erase all the data on your device. You'd better back up before repairing. Click Repair to proceed, and ReiBoot will start to deep repair your iPad system. Okay, that's all. Hope this video can help you solve this issue. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.